And I can definitely say that this is a pretty good motion picture, even though it does have a few ups and downs. But still, I like it nonetheless. So I give this movie a 10 out of 10. And as always, thanks for watching.
And cut. Okay, nostalgia viewing hand, that was a pretty good take. Now I just gotta get this edited and uploaded to YouTube. Care to join me on my edit? Well, no, I need a little peace and quiet for once. Yes, I remember. You have that big day tomorrow.
It's not as big as doing that double review. What am I doing with my life? I just can't spend the rest of my life reviewing all of these DVDs and VHSs. But I guess this is just the job I was given. Time to get to bed. Leopardor, I shall see you now.
Yes, my king. I know you are probably a little bit angry of all this, but the good news is we were able to trap the curse.
And the releaser?
Well, yeah, we were able to get him, but we still haven't found that thingy.
The Dino Connector.
Yes. The Dino Connector. But we did find something else.
We have found the source of the stealing.
His name? Nostalgia Viewing Hand. We had trouble with him before.
So it seems that he has the Dino Connector. It is time now that we act quickly. We must destroy him.
Happy birthday to me.
Oh, Morning, Nostalgia Viewing Hand.
Oh, what? Hi, Dino Fury Red.
I could see you're up bright and early.
Yeah, I guess so. I'm guessing saying happy birthday might give you the same reaction. Yeah, I guess so. We better not slouch now. We got work to do.
The boss sent you in another DVD for you to review. It's on the shelf next to your portable DVD player.
Oh, right. Tell him I said thanks.
Okay. Are you ready? Yeah, I'm ready. Okay. Action! Okay. Today we got a movie that I think is the most weirdest movie I've ever seen in my entire life. Little Miss Sunshine. It's not as bad as it looks, seeing as it's got Steve Carell in it, but I gotta tell ya, it is a pretty weird movie. Who's that at the door? Well, I don't know, I just checked it this morning. Nobody was home.
I'll go check it again.
Hello? Well, I guess there's nobody here.
I told ya, nobody.
Oh, that must be the telephone. Be right back. Hello?
Hello, is this the Nostalgia Viewing Hand?
Yeah, that's me.
I've just called you to notify you that, your credit card info has expired again.
It's the third time this week.
So, I was wondering then maybe you could come down to the office and have it renewed so that we won't have any more problems and...
That is not gonna happen. Okay, let's get back to the review.
A pleasure, my friend.
Ah! Who are you?
The name's Lepidor. The fourth founder of the National Dino Community and correspondent servant of the Dino King.
Well, what are you doing here and what happened to my producer?
Your producer had fallen ill, so I had to take his place, if you know what I mean.
Open the door! Open the door! It's hot in here!
What do you want from me?
To return what is rightfully the Dino Community.
What are you talking about?
talking about that.
The Dino Connector.
What? This Dino Fury Morpher? But I thought it was just at a toy store.
No, for you see, this looks like a Dino Fury Morpher, but it contains uncontrollable powers.
I don't get it.
Let me tell the whole story.
Ha, there it is.
After it was stolen, we did everything we can to get it back, leading us to here.
Okay, look. You are not going to take this Dino Fury Morpher.
No? Then I shall take it by force!
You're tying me up with your little tongue! Okay, it's yours!
That's what I thought.
On one condition.
Huh?
The two of us have to survive a little challenge. And this challenge will be movie reviewing.
So if one of us survives, one of us can have the Dino Connector?
Well, of course.
Then you're on. And what is the movie we'll be challenging each other with?
I've waited long and hard for you to say that. Tonight? We'll be watching Star Trek, the motion picture.
A sci-fi movie based off of a sci-fi show? Sign me up. Unless if you want to watch Pirate Cheetahs from Outer Space.
No way. That movie was a very odd and strange sci-fi movie. We are watching Star Trek. Let's go.
All right. The plan is coming together nicely.
What is he even doing?
Shh! This is a ceremony to wipe out Spock's emotions.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Shh, the movie is still on.
Now to just easily take the Dino Connector. Then I'll run out of here like a bunny rabbit. while also getting my assistant. Oh no, they're coming! I gotta hide!
Well, that was a pretty enjoyable movie.
Yeah, but I don't understand why it was so boring.
Come on, Star Trek has to be boring and not boring at the same time.
Oh yeah, I guess you're right. Now, for the deciding on who will get the Dino Connector.
Well, I've watched the movie a good third of the percent.
And I apparently slept in half of the movie. So, guess what? You win.
Oh, why thank you.
Don't even think about it!
What the?
Your Highness?
That Dino Connector is the source of all our power in the Dino community.
And you dare to give it to a hand?
But Your Highness, this hand won the challenge we did, and...
Bullcrap!
Well, that's the second time a snake has let me down in my life. Now time to finish you off.
Sorry, I couldn't understand what you were saying because I was too busy putting this on.
Oh, rats.
Looks like there's some kind of stone feature. I wonder what that can do. Whoa. It actually turns things to stone. Let's see what else it can do. Awesome. Nostalgia viewing hand.
Hey there, Dino Fury Red.
But I don't understand. How were you able to break me free?
Well, because of this. A Dino Fury Morpher? Well, yes, of course.
And you're planning on using it for good?
Actually, I'm planning on using it for one thing.
Perfect for the collection, are they? Yep, they sure are a nostalgia viewing hand. You know what? I think this is the best birthday I've ever had. Yep. So, what now? Well, the boss ordered you in another DVD for you to review, which is right over there. Hotel Transylvania 2, huh? I might have a little time to think about it. Well, okay then. After all, you are the host of the Nostalgia Viewing Show.
From the rooftops now. Wake up, even if you're down. Yeah, we gonna run this town. Don't wait, time is running out. Can you hear it ticking? Let the music kick in. Break out, get a little loud. Shout it from the rooftops now.